At the same time, though, I'm like really angry at Ru.
It's funny when I think about it, I still blame Jules for all this shit.
Does the way in which you feel about her remind you of anything?
I feel like her sobriety is like
the obsession, the feelings. It's the withdrawal.
Completely dependent on how available I am to her.
What, like drugs?
Bingo.
Say you're there when I feel helpless. I'd feel like this weight. Don't you help me? It's like this massive weight on my shoulders, and I think like, selfish.
You know this isn't gonna end well.
Stand alone, my soul is jealous. It wants love, but I reject it. Trade my
this seems really good. It's because of you, you know.
Like, what if she relapses because I'm not there?
Grab my hand, I'm drowning. I feel my heart pounding.
Rue was the first girl that didn't just look at me. Like, she actually saw me.
Traumas, they surround me. I wish you just love me.
I fell completely in love with her.
I don't want to be around you if you don't stop peace.
People make all these fucking promises.
Rue, anyone could be lying.
Open the door! Open the door!
I'll stop.
Open the door!
I promise.
Say you're here, but I don't feel it. Give me peace, but then you steal it.
Watch. Don't you feel the same way about Rue as you do your mom? But the same person who saw you, who truly saw you, in the same way that your mom did when you were a baby.
Mom!
Was also incapable of seeing how her addictions affected you.
I didn't think she was actually gonna come.
If I didn't get out, I was gonna fucking die.
You know, like, leave me.
Grab my hand, I'm drowning. I feel
I have someone like I really love behind.
Why haven't you found me?
Rue.
I hold you so proudly. Traumas, they surround me.
How could it be possible that Rue loved me as much as I loved her?
I loved her. I trusted her. And Jules talking about how we're gonna live together when she goes off to college and sleep in the same bed and be together forever.
But I just had this like really bad nightmare about living in New York City with Rue.
I just don't plan on being here that long.
I hate everyone else in the world but you.
Grab my hand, I'm drowning. I feel my heart pounding.
Why I really missed you.
Missed you too. That you're never really emotionally prepared for someone to leave you.